zone. Still up 2-1 here. UB puts out their big line here. For Alfred St. He scored earlier on a shorthanded goal. I think it's floated out to the point. Going to set something up. One timer gets blocked by number 11. I think it's shot down the ice by number 23. Alfred St. regrouping in their own zone. 23 is going to bring it out for him. Looking for somebody. 24 on the left side. Hey. too easily sticky, gets it back. He sidesteps a check. He's got a guy there, though. Good back check by number 14. Oh, in the skates. There it is, right in. Save. Goalie's definitely kept him in this game here. UB's getting frustrated. Need to calm down and focus on the task at hand. Big boy out there, number 25. Shot, that goes off of. High and end of the netting. UB's going to keep the guys out there right now. Different rules. Thank you. Okay. Sent back down low. Who's going to be the headlight here, folks? Who wants to win this game? See what happens. Flipped up. Back up to UB. He's got a head of steam with four guys at the blue line. That's not going to work. Big hit down low. Put him on the pine real fast. That was a terrible call. Selfish. He ain't gonna see ice for the rest of the game, I would say. Very, very selfish call. Somebody crapped in his Wheaties this morning. Power play for Alfred St. Deflected. Okay, I'm looking to set something up. At the half ball. Right there. Oh, goal. Did not go in. Someone's going to the box. Two guys. Someone just got tossed too. Number five just got tossed out of the game. They're gone. Two guys are gone. Go to the box. Number five. Number seven. And not sure who else. Is here. It's going to be a 5-on-3 here for Alfred St. Not a lot of discipline here, but it is a Saturday night. On the board, somebody take that one off, take them both off. One's offsetting, and another 2 minutes for the UB guy. So that would put UB 5-on-3. UB got two penalties, and Alfred St. only got one. That all started by a late hit by number 20. And then a little scuffle in front of the net. There we go, 5-on-3 for 1 minute 27 seconds. The refs are starting to take control of the game. Seconds up from the 5-on-3. UV's gonna send out fresh troops here. 22-24-14. We're back down. I have 15 seconds here. Rowley sends it up. Off the leg. Stack penalties here. Not sure what's going on here. Take the one penalty off the board, I believe, because they're showing 23 seconds. Don't know where that came from. The 150 should come off. 23 seconds should stay up there. There we go. Still 2-2 here with 4 minutes left. Up to the point. Shot. Oh, had his stick handle at his blue line. Not good. Not good at all. That was another selfish play. You gotta get that puck out. Up to the point. Shot off the net. There it is. 3:26 left in the third. That's going to be sent down. Covered up by the goalie. Going to force a faceoff down low. boxes are both empty now. Back to 5-on-5 hockey. Capitalized here, that puck comes out. That's icing. Face off in the UB zone. With a little over 3 minutes to go here, 3:03 to be exact. UB needs to win the face off here. They do. Chips it up. Here we go. We got a 2-on-1 developing here. They hustle. Guy behind him. And great back check there by the Alfred St player. Oh, goalie trips up his guy. Alfred St. They got ahead of steam with the guy on the left side here. Popped up. 2-on-2. Lift it up just wide. Still down in his. That's a hand pass. That's going to force a face off in the Alfred St zone. Off down low, a lot of whistles. We've played about a minute of hockey in 4 minutes. Nice face off draw. Well off the feet. UB pushes it out. State up the right side. UB with it, forces it up the middle. Number 28 now. Got some room. Gonna put it in front. Nobody there. Shot on net, deflected. There it is in the slot. For UB with 42 seconds left in the period. Thank you. faceoff move there. Deflected. Oh. Holy is standing tall for Alfred State tonight. State's gonna try to put it away, but they can't. They can't get it out in front. Wrap around. Oh, right out there. Can't put it in. 7 seconds. Gotta shoot it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and that's gonna do it for the period.